Termination of parental rights is typically associated with an adoption. It is rarely seen in a divorce proceeding, as custody is oftentimes at issue. Before agreeing to the termination of parental rights, I would consult with an attorney. The termination of parental rights will also result in the termination of any financial obligation to pay child support. Unless your spouse is a truly evil person, I would advise against it.